Safely through to play Ricky Walden or Andrew Higginson.
No, didn't want to pot the green. He played the snooker in behind the black and he got it.
Yeah, devastating that for O'Sullivan. The green's gone in, as is that.
Fab. Ronnie O'Sullivan, five.
Could be a free ball as well. It's the full set there. And he's going to shake hands. So Mark Joyce can rejoice because he has pulled off a great win. A really good performance from him today.